Yeah, what can I do for you?
I need an autobiography on fire.
What do you mean?
I need an autobiography on fire. I'm doing a project for school.
So, like a book on the science of fire?
Yeah. Except it has to be an autobiography.
Like a nonfiction story someone wrote about a firefighter.
Is that an autobiography?
No, an autobiography is a life story written about oneself.
Because I'm doing a project.
You're doing a project, and you want a book on fire.
It's for school.
Listen, I've got a lighter. Why don't you work on that book on fire yourself?
Is this an autobiography?
Out! Excuse me?
Yeah.
See you in a second.
It's a bike with one wheel.
See, I told you.
Ring, ring.
Yeah, hello.
Do you know when the recycling's gonna be picked up?
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, you know, my garbage and recycling weren't collected this week. Just pipe it down.
Listen, I really don't know anything about that.
Well, they said it wouldn't be until next week, you know, because I'll keep the children down. You know, they said it wouldn't be until next week until the wedding. Well, you know, I just want to know when my recycling's gonna be picked up.
Probably not until next week because of the weather.
Oh, okay then. Bye.
Need a bronze snakes. What type?
Feminist. No pull.
Yes, hi. What would the recycling collection be?
Not until next week.
Next week. We have papers piling up all over the place. You know, in Gotham, I am the most important architect in the GLA.
I don't really. You might be, but I don't know anything about it.
Hey, you know those logos on the community center on those garbage cans?
I have a good doubt.
I've designed that. 22 years it took me. 22 years. 15 years on the squiggly lowercase t. I'm a fully licensed architect specializing in pronunciation marks. I invented the question mark.
How long was it next week?
So you're telling me that these papers, which occupy a great deal of my foyer, I have 7 foyers, will continue to accumulate?
I guess so. Hey, did you burn them?